So the Lich King chose you to be his hand. I'm not surprised. We have all heard of your exploits. Our forces have gathered from all across Northrend. When the call to action comes, and it will come soon, the Knights of the Ebon Blade will be ready. Make no mistake, we are not bound to this new Lich King. However, he may prove a valuable ally against the Legion. For now, our goals align with his. And in the meantime, it is in our best interest that the Scourge stay contained. The gates of Icecrown lie to the north. Do not keep our ally waiting.
Hurry up, Minerva! We're about to pull out of here! Mulgrain will kill us if we hold things up!
Enter, champion.
We're already dead, idiot!
To be done. Many of the souls, freed by Frostborn's destruction, wander the halls of Icecrown, lashing out in eternal torment. Gather the fragments of the blade, for they will be the heart of your new weapon.
Thank you.
has forsaken it. Slay him. The on the souls of my enemies. I sense powerful spirits remain within the blades. Enter into the spiritual realm within, and purge them of all that resist your domination. Take up the blade, Arthas Menethil. Embrace your destiny.
You are right. I will bear any curse to have my revenge. What? An intruder? You won't stop me. Frostmourne will be mine! Nothing will stand in the way of my vengeance.
How dare you interfere? His soul belongs to me!
Feel the icy chill of death around you! Feel the icy chill of death around you. I see only darkness before.
Curse you, interloper! All my plans ruined.
The king?
You have done well. Ascend to my throne and receive your charge.
There is no peace, no rest.